When you think of Bihar, what comes to your mind?
ये देखिए ना, जितने लोग हैं सब किसी मजदूरी करते हैं, ना इनके पास घर रहने की जगह है, ना शहर में खेत भी है इनका।
According to a Government of India think tank NITI Aayog, Bihar has the highest percentage of people, about 52% of the population, who are considered multidimensionally poor.
Bye.